I'm Brian Hogan, and I'm running for House District 24, which includes the northeast side of Great Falls and Black Eagle. I'm running because I want to participate in the decisions that are going to affect future generations of Montanans. I'm a free enterprise guy, and I really want that free enterprise is what made our country great, and I want to encourage the development of free enterprise and business. Well, my number one priority would be to support legislation that encourage economic development, that encourages business activity, and those would be including less regulation and lower taxes. Now, we have to live within our means, so we have to live with the income that we're receiving. I certainly would be against any tax increase at all.